In other industry news, Berjaya in the Philippines has recently expanded its automotive stake by bringing back the Ssangyong brand to the country. A mini press conference was held at the Manila Polo Club to introduce Ssangyong Berjaya Motor Philippines under the helm of Mr. Dave Makasadya.
Ssangyong has been here, I think, 2 decades ago. And unfortunately, with the period where wala dito, just few people remember Ssangyong. But nowadays, Ssangyong is the most respected and innovative brand in Korea, which I believe that with the kind of Berjaya Philippines handling of a brand, like what how it handled Mazda, I am sure that we could reinvent Ssangyong here.
Veteran automotive industry executive Mr. Makasadya takes the wheel as Ssangyong Philippines managing director. With close to 25 years of experience in vehicle sales and operations, the well-rounded auto industry old-timer, along with his hard-working and dedicated team, are ready to take on the challenge of reinvigorating the Ssangyong brand.